Hi there, I'm Lucia. Nice to meet you. I actually wonder how you ended up watching this video. Did you get lost in the wonders of the internet while you were procrastinating? Or are you into telehealth and world and keen to see what the youth can offer? If the first, I truly, truly empathize. If the second, we have something in common. Since becoming a member of Youth Advisory Council, I learned how my youth, optimism, and passion for ideas added to my background in psychology, experience in counseling in the Brave Phone, Croatian Child Helpline, along with my other volunteering experiences with children and youth of different age and different background, can produce some unique and meaningful ideas, opinion, and perspectives. For example, in the topics of cyberbullying or meaningful youth participation. So here is one more. I bet that you have such a huge potential and such a rich inner world, and that everyone around you is blessed because you are a part of their lives. And if you feel as though something is holding you back, as though you cannot reach your potential, maybe the first step could be calling your national child helpline and see what possibilities you have to change that. Because your voice is important, and your ideas are neither foolish or childish, because in the right place, in the right time, they can have a meaningful impact in your society. So, if you were procrastinating, maybe now the good thing would be to go back to your book or to hang out with your friends, because there are some ideas waiting for you to sharpen them and share them with your friends, society, or with us, the Youth Advisory Council. Thank you for sharing 2 minutes of your life with me, and bye-bye.